Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted. I know Yuri can handle herself, but something isn't right in here. I've got to catch up to her. Please don't let there be any bathroom ghosts. I can't deal with that today. Probably not every old sanitarium is haunted by the ghosts of the people who were mistreated there. This one almost definitely is.
Dirty cops thinking they can rush into Magia territory without any consequences.
Huh. This looks like Hammerhead's base of operations, but no Hammerhead. And no Yuri. Yuri! That didn't sound good. Gotta get to her, fast.
Where'd they come from? Who cares? Cops everywhere, and the spider's here too.
We'll take them out.
Need a shortcut. I should get this guy out of everyone's way. That's all of them. Now what did Hammerhead leave a room full of goons here to watch? Sable tech. But what's the rest of this stuff? And how'd Hammerhead get his fins on all this? That's a lot of live video gear. Pretty sure Screwball would down... They repurposed the old security system. Come on, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman. You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
But you had to go and sneak around. That's the problem with your new cops. No respect. Used to be. We earned your respect. You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place. Gave you the fear. But now... Now you think a stiff breeze will blow us over? Time to bring the fear back.
Drop the gun! Hands behind your head!
How about no?
Captain, I'm sorry.
Do it! Now!
There it is. There's the fear.
Do it, Cap. Do it!
Huh?
Yuri! Yuri, where are you?
Was let me the hell in, you idiot.
Good one.
I've been working on it.
The bar with no name. Watering hole for New York's most notorious criminals. Last time I went in there, the fight lasted most of Labor Day weekend. But now I have you, my adorable little friend.
You didn't need to call for backup. I really did. You don't think we can drive a guy a few blocks?
Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
They're moving. I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite. Quiet so far. Maybe too quiet. Man, I wish there was someone around to hear me say that.
We've got company!
Hammerhead thugs. Always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I gotta keep that witness safe.
Don't you ever get tired of losing? I feel like after a while I'd really get tired of losing. Maybe it's just me. Badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
Must have a mole in the department. Change of plans. Moving the witness to a new safe house.
Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was hard. Good. But hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay, on to the Auerbach Theater. It's done sitting time. Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe. We're safe. Great.
Oh, sorry, fellas. Tickets are all sold out. And those nice recliner seats, too. Dig things. I gotta come up with a better name for him.
Crap! Look out! Up there!
Mm.
shouldn't have had to pay so much for popcorn!
That's nothing compared to what the boss will do to you!
Hey guys, honestly, I hear this one is better on demand anyway.
Don't let him pick off any more of us!
More of them up on the roof. They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. You should try spandex. Bomb down, one to go. And now they're on the other rooftop. Of course. More explosives. Gotta move fast. Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker. Pace, Pete! Can't let those bombs explode! One down. There's two. The crowd holds. And yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play! The crowd goes wild! Okay. The Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case. Hope the Dons are okay and ready to find a new hideout. Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up. Right. Because of the digging tank things, obviously. Crap, this did not go well. Yuri, he got away, with the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.